first of all, thank you, Amrita ma'am, so much. You really, really made my job easy by actually explaining whatever I wanted to tell these lovely children who are sitting here. Okay, so good morning, everyone. I am Dr. Bhavna Jalan. I'm an endodontist by profession and I'm working as director and head of the Department of Dentistry, Max Hospitals, Vaishali, as well as My Smile Dentist, Indrapuram. So apart from being an endodontist, I'm actually a mother of two beautiful girls, Dithri and Seerat, who are the students of this prestigious school. And my husband is also an alumni of Alcon. So I'm like quite proud that my daughters are a part of this school and they'll grow up to be like my husband, you know. So that's a very good thing. So as a mother and as a parent, I feel that it's always very, very concerning, you know, as far as our overall health and hygiene of our children is concerned. And overall health ka matlab hota hai, overall health. And that means oral health as well. Oral health ka matlab, oral health means what kind of teeth you have in your mouth. You know, whether you have healthy teeth, unhealthy teeth, small teeth, big teeth, black teeth, white teeth. Because teeth, they play a very important role in maintaining the health of our body. Okay? So, I guess I have had enough conversation with the adults over here. Now I'll talk to my lovely children. Okay. So, should I have white teeth? Okay. So, good morning, children. I want to ask you all one question. Okay, everybody knows about the five sense organs in our body. Yeah? So, with our eyes we see, with our ears we hear, with our nose we smell, with our tongue we taste, and with our skin we
feel
and touch. Okay, these organs are very important. But apart from these organs, God has given us one more organ, and that's very important for us to be healthier. And which is that organ? That is our teeth. Why are teeth so important? Why are they important? Because teeth help us to chew our food. Like Omida ma'am told you, chew your food. Why should you chew your food? You should chew your food because your chewing helps in good digestion of the food. It makes your stomach healthy. You will never have stomach ache if you chew your food. Okay? But what makes chewing easy? Chewing is made easy by strong teeth. How does chewing made easy? Very good. And how do we get strong teeth? Okay, we get strong teeth. First finger, brushing. Your finger is your brush, so brushing your teeth. Second finger, good food. What is good food? I will tell you what is good food. Third finger, good habits. All the kids here are very good kids. So all good kids have good habits. Okay? And fourth, you all have to make me your best friend. Right? Am I your best friend? Yeah. Why? Because dentists are teeth's best friends. They make your teeth happy and smile forever. Okay? So now we'll talk about chewing. You should chew your food so that your stomach doesn't hurt because it digests your food. Digestion of the food, the food. It helps in proper chewing of your food. And also makes your smile better. Brushing matlab, aap apne tooth ko toothpaste or water se kya kara rahe ho? बात करा रहे हो. ओके, सो ब्रशिंग इज लाइक बेदिंग योर टीथ विथ टूथपेस्ट एंड वाटर. ओके, टूथपेस्ट इज सोप, वाटर इज वाटर, एंड व्हाट डज इट डू? इट रिमूव्स ऑल द जर्म्स एंड cavity monsters in your teeth. Do you know what cavity monsters are? I will tell you. So you should every day you should bathe your teeth with toothpaste and water. Now you can brush every day. Tell your mama and papa to brush with you, because abhi you're too small to brush on your own. Okay, so who brushes with mama and papa? Everybody brushes with mama and papa. So now you will go back home and you will tell your mummy that mama, I will brush every day. I will brush two times in a day. One before going to school, one before going to bed. Then you will tell your mama, I will not brush without using a toothpaste. Hum toothpaste ke bina brush nahi karenge. Hum toothpaste is soap. So we will spit it out. I will not eat my toothpaste or swallow my toothpaste. I will rinse it out with water. And the most important, you will choose your toothbrush on your own. Aap jitni chote ho, utni choti toothbrush honi chahiye. Big nahi honi chahiye. Otherwise, how will it go inside your mouth? So choose your own toothbrush with the help of your mama and papa. Okay? So first finger brushing is done. Now we come to second finger. Second finger is good food. Everyone loves junk food. Burgers, pizzas, candies, candy floss, Pepsi. Sabko acha lagta hai? Yeah? Everyone. Sirat also loves. My daughters love. Their friends love. Everyone love. Everyone, they want to have ice cream and candy every day. But you know what these candies and ice creams are? You know, kya hai? They're like monsters. Kya hai? Monsters. Monsters kya karte hai? What do monsters do? They catch you. They attack you. They eat you. And they make you feel so bad. Food is like monsters to your teeth. They attack your teeth, they eat your teeth, and they make your teeth what color? Monsters kaun se color ka karte the teeth ko? Then you want white. Awesome, very nice. Okay, so you should not eat sticky food and you should not eat sugary food. They act like monsters for your teeth. Okay, so now you will eat and say yes to what all fruits? What all food? Fruits, vegetables, pulses, cereals, milk and milk products, cheese, everything. Once in a week you can have junk, okay? But always brush after having sticky food. Tell your mama. Your mama, maybe your mama doesn't know. Go and tell your mama that I will brush after having a candy or after having a burger. So you say yes to fruits, vegetables, pulses, cereals and milk, okay? And you say no to, cross to, tell me, you should not eat burgers, pizzas, candy, cake, sodas, candy floss, right? Kitni bad hai na dentist aunty, sab kuch mana kar rahi hai jo pasand hai wo khane ke liye, right? Hai na? But we want white teeth, right? So Saturday, Sunday is fine, but no junk food every day. Okay? What are the good habits? जो आपकी टीचर्स और आपके पेरेंट्स आपको एवरी डे बताते हैं. क्या बताते हैं? Wash your hands before eating your food. Okay? Drink lots and lots of water. Very good. And no food and no milk after you brush in the night. Okay? Nothing sticky after you brush in the night. Never put your hands in your mouth when you're in school, when you're getting bored, when you're learning something, when you're doing something. Your hands are not to be supposed to be put in your mouth. Hands को कभी भी अपने मुंह के अंदर नहीं लेना babies. It is always, they are always supposed to be outside your mouth. अब यहाँ पे कितने बच्चे अभी भी बॉटल से मिल्क पीते हैं? कितने बच्चे बॉटल से मिल्क पीते हैं? Very bad. From a glass or a cup. Okay? So when you will follow these good habits, जब आप इतनी अच्छी अच्छी habits follow करोगे तो आप क्या बन जाओगे? Good kids. क्या बन जाओगे? Very good kids. Okay? Okay? So we will clap for you all. Yes! Okay, so then you will become superheroes. Wow! Superheroes. Awesome. Right? Now comes the last finger. And that's the best part, right? Right? So what's the fourth finger about? Me being your best friend. Why should I be your best friend? Why should I be your best friend? Because I'll make your teeth happy and shiny and white white. So dentists are your teeth's best friend. Go back home, tell your mama, tell your papa, tell anyone in the house. जाके घर पे मामा पापा को बोलो, take me to a dentist, get a checkup done for me. Okay? Let's be friends with each other. So now you सारे बच्चों ने सब कुछ समझ लिया? Yes, brushing, good food, good habits, dentist, right? Sure? So now we are friends?
Yes.
Yeah? Thank you. So next time I come, I want to see all your teeth white. Okay? Very good, kids. चलो थैंक यू ऑल, थैंक यू सो मच, थैंक यू कोहो मैम फॉर गिविंग दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी टू मी सो दैट आई कैन यू नो मे बी ब्रिंग 0.1% चेंज इन एनी ऑफ द गुड बैड हैबिट्स ऑफ द चिल्ड्रन यू नो इट इज अ ग्रेट प्लेजर फॉर मी टू बी हियर एंड बी अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन थैंक यू सो मच थैंक्स अ लॉट थैंक यू
Thank you, Dr. Bhavna. Thank you so much for enlightening. Awesome presentation. Please, children, clap for that, everyone. बहुत मजा आया ना? Yes. तो बहुत से clapping करिए. कितना मजा आया आपको? कितना मजा आया? Yes. Yes. It was so wonderful to have you here. It was an awesome presentation and a wonderful PPT. We will remember you for. For a very, very long time. And now, would you like to start? Good morning, everyone. क्या बोला? Good morning. Yeah. कुछ समझ ही नहीं आया. Going to clap. किसके लिए clap करेंगे? आप बता सकते हो? डॉक्टर भावना इनके लिए क्लैप करो जोर से ओहो बहुत तेज क्लैपिंग हो रही है अच्छा ये हम कौन सा वीक बना रहे हैं बुक वीक कौन सा वीक है हेल्थ एंड हाइजीन वीक न्यूट्रिशन वीक पीएस क्लासेस में हम न्यूट्रिशन वीक मना रहे हैं सो योर मैम हैज बीन टेलिंग यू ईट हेल्थी फ्रूट्स एंड वेजिटेबल्स खाओ बच्चे फ्रूट्स एंड वेजिटेबल्स लाके दिखा रहे थे और हर रोज हर कोई कह रहा है फ्रूट्स एंड वेजिटेबल्स खाओ मिल्क पियो हेल्दी फूड खाओ जंक फूड कम खाओ है ना क्योंकि दोस थिंग्स मेक यू हेल्दी और हेल्दी होने के लिए हमें हेड शोल्डर नीज एंड टोज ऑल ओवर हेल्दी होना है ना ऐसा तो नहीं है कि हेड में शोल्डर बाकी बॉडी भी तो हमारे हर बॉडी पार्ट को हेल्दी होना और इसलिए डॉक्टर भावना बताए डॉक्टर भावना कौन है आपकी फ्रेंड है सीरम उसकी मम्मी है और वो डेंटिस्ट भी है आपको पता है डिफरेंट डिफरेंट डॉक्टर्स होते हैं अरे सो स्मार्ट लग रहा है सब मिल्क और हेल्दी फूड खा रहे हैं इतनी जल्दी पता चल गया सो डेंटिस्ट जो डॉक्टर्स है ठीक अंधेरे में चमक है, थोड़े और दिखाओ। कुछ कुछ के पास लग रहा है मेरी टीथ, यहाँ येलो टीथ है, क्या है दिखाओ, शोमिया टीथ, बिग टीथ, ओके वंडरफुल, सबके व्हाइट टीथ है, वेरी गुड। सो डॉक्टर भावना ने आपको 4 पॉइंट्स बोले हैं ताकि आपके टीथ हेल्थ करना चाहिए, नहीं करना चाहिए, करना चाहिए। अच्छा, हमें ब्रश रोज नहीं करना चाहिए, कभी कभी, कभी कभी ब्रश करना चाहिए, तो रोज करना है, ओके। अच्छा, रोज ब्रश कितनी बार करेंगे, 1 टाइम 2 टाइम, शॉर्ट योर फिंगर्स, ब्रश 2 टाइम्स, वंडरफुल। अच्छा, और टीथ को हेल्दी रखने के लिए हमें कैसा खाना खाना चाहिए, हेल्दी फूड या जंक फूड, हेल्दी फूड। अच्छा, पिज्जा बर्गर कोक ये हेल्दी है, नो, कैसा फूड है, जंक फूड है ना हेल्दी, तो ये हम रोज खाएंगे नहीं, क्यों, ये रोज खाएंगे तो क्या हो जाएंगे, अनहेल्दी हो जाएंगे, वीक हो जाएंगे, हमें स्ट्रांग होना है ना, पर ये वाला खाना हमें बहुत अच्छा लगता है, बहुत ही अच्छा लगता है, तो क्या करें, सिर्फ सैटरडे संडे खाएंगे, ठीक है, हॉलीडे होता है उस दिन। और स्कूल में कैसा खाना खाएंगे, अब हेल्दी फूड क्या है, फूड हमको तो पता ही नहीं है, आप बताइए, फ्रूट्स, वेजिटेबल्स, पिकअप ऑल द गुड हैबिट्स, आज घर जाके जो मिलेगा उसको आप भी वर्कशॉप दे देना, गुड डेंटल हैबिट, ठीक है, ओरल हाइजीन पे आज आप वर्कशॉप ले लेना घर पे, सबकी सब कुछ आ गया आपको, टेल योर पेरेंट्स अबाउट गुड हैबिट्स, ऑलराइट, थैंक यू सो मच भावना मैम फॉर बीइंग हियर, एंड नथिंग कुड बी मोर, यू नो, नथिंग कैन ब्रिंग अस मोर प्राइड देन द फैक्ट दैट द एलमनस इन वन फॉर्म और द अदर कम्स बैक टू द स्कूल, यू सेंड योर चिल्ड्रन टू अस अगेन, यू, योर हस्बैंड इज एन एलमनाई ऑफ दिस, and you being a partner have so much of belief in us, so thank you so much for that wonderful wonderful workshop, really appreciate it and look forward to connecting with you more again, okay, thank you so much everyone.